6:11 in this morning, a brother and sister could face murder and kidnapping charges in court.
Yeah, Glenn and Michelle Galker are currently locked up in the Pottawatomie County Safety Center. Investigators say they took a man and woman to a shed where they killed the man. The woman escaped. The DA says it was likely a business deal gone wrong.